Well, we've been pumping air for about an hour trying to get rid of the toxic fumes from down in there. I think it's safe to go ahead and go in. We done pulled the fiber through. And this is the inside of a manhole for AT&T.